functions of the security of the row and function of the security instructional object receives. But I have not gone to aims. The aim of this module is to ensure that you know the role and the principles of security at an organization. What is expected from you as a security guard? You have to know. Because let's say you are a new security guard, you've never worked as a security guard. It goes back when that is normal. If you feel exciting, abanyabantu abangeni tabaya, like your soul.